Why is Iran interested in buying J-17 fighters from Pakistan? Hi, I'm Archita and welcome back to this new video where we are going to discuss about these rumors which says Iran might be interested in buying JF-17 fighters from Pakistan. Now, how much reality does these rumors hold? The time will tell. So with that said, let's roll the intro. If Iran had capacity, then they would first buy Russian planes like Su-30, Su-35 and Su-57. Then after Chinese J-10 and J-31, not Pakistan's JF-17. Now many of you might be thinking that what's the problem? So the problem is that due to sanction, Iran cannot buy any foreign weapon. Did you heard any news of Iran bought any weapon in last 10 to 15 years? No, you cannot find such newses. Only if MOU means Memorandum of Understanding gets signed, but not more than that. Not a single foreign weapon landed into Iran's land. It is also hard to understand that how small fighter plane like JF-17 can fulfill the requirements of Iran. Iran's enemies are very far from them. They need such a plane that can travel a long distance with a lot of ammunition loaded. Even if they consider it for the air defense role, then also JF-17 would find it very difficult to deter advanced enemy jets. When anyone needs to face the fighters like F-16, F-15 and F-35, then they would try to buy the best possible match like Russian Su-35 and Su-57 or Chinese J-31. Here, we are not trying to put down JF-17. JF-17 is an amazing fighter for the price tag it comes with. And for your kind information, JF-17 comes with many technologies. Like, it can deploy diverse ordnance including air-to-air, air-to-surface, anti-ship missiles and etc. JF-17 Block 3 is a 4th generation multi-role fighter acquired with PL-15 with an effective range of over 300 km of BVRM range. The reason why most of Indians are pissed off is because they did not consider Tejas. Well, J-17 is loosely copied from MiG-27, which is outdated and it doesn't have any new technologies like seat ejected, fly-by-wire, BVR missile, air refueling, etc. It's not a multi-role jet aircraft. So Iran don't have any choice apart from China and Russia. China and Russia doesn't care about US sanctions. They are already supplying military equipment to Iran. JF-17 Block 3 has all the latest technologies, radars and BVR capabilities to take out non-stealth aircraft such as the F-15 and F-16s etc. Be it Israel or Saudi with regards to stealth fighters. So far, no country has the technology to reliably take out stealth aircrafts. However, whenever the technology is invented, one can be confident that JF will definitely get it. Aircraft is a platform. Although these are just some speculations and there is no certainty that if Iran will actually put its stamp on the deal of JF-17 with Pakistan or not. But if it is true, then Iran definitely have many better options if they look around. Lastly, all the opinions and informations given in this video are just for information and education purpose. So that's it for today's video. What you think about these fighter jets, do let us know in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching the video. Have a great day and I'll see you in the next one.